place that's open 6 hours a day. No shirt, no shoes, well that's the only way. So you better swim good or find you a boat. Wait on in on a cooler that flows. It's ankle deep, belly up, sunburned solo cup, just a couple yards offshore. It's a seaside canteen, a sunset that'll leave you coming right back for more. I'm talking about the sandbar. It's your typical dive bar. Just a touch of tropical, sipping on a Coke and rum, drilling in the coconuts, Copacabana kind of fun. Go on and grab you one. Just a bunch of land sharks, couple of limes, a couple of shots. The tide will tell you when to start. Your life is easy at the sandbar. Far to walk, just go for a swim. Put a lawn chair in the sand where you can soak it all in. And if the girls float by, just wave them on in. By this time tomorrow we can do it again. At the sandbar, it's your typical dive bar. Just a touch of tropical, sipping on a Coke and rum, drilling in the coconuts, Copacabana kind of fun. Go on and grab you one. Just a bunch of land sharks, couple of limes, a couple of shots. The tide will tell you when to start. Your life is easy at the sandbar. Your life is easy at the sandbar. Let's get going. In some copper tone, baking in the island sun while listening to a Marley song. Well, life is easy, picking on a six string, chilling under palm trees, the reggaeton on repeat. Cause life is easy at the sandbar. It's your typical dive bar, just a touch of tropical, sipping on a Coke and rum, drilling in the coconut, Copacabana kind of fun. Go on and grab you one. Just a bunch of land sharks, couple of limes, a couple of shots. The tide will tell you when to start. Your life is easy at the sandbar. Yeah, I'm talking about the sandbar.